A huge wildfire in Alaska has caused giant plumes of smoke to fill the sky. Local media say the Funny River fire has engulfed more than 20,000 acres of land near the town of Soldonta. More than 50 firefighters have been trying to contain the blaze, and officials believe the wildfires were likely to be caused by an abandoned campfire, further fueled by strong winds and dry conditions. No homes have been burned, and there were no reports of injuries.